Well, Janet and I knew each other from book group and decided to try doing a few paintings together where one or the other of us would start the painting and then hand it over to the other person to carry it on.
Mm-hmm. We didn't discuss what each artist was thinking about. We just responded to what was on the surface of the painting and worked on it and then maybe passed it back, or if it came to a point of conclusion, it would be finished. So yeah. We had a lot of fun doing it. It's very surprisingly energizing and playful.
Yeah, and I think because there was neither of us felt any pressure about what we're going to do next, there's this real joy, like the joy of painting being expressed in the work, which is really kind of fun.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. And we're probably not going to do this again, so this is it. Yes. These are 25 paintings that will never be happening again.
And the work doesn't look like Trish's work, and it doesn't look like my work. It looks like a new piece.
Yeah, a new person. Trish and Janet.
So how long it took you to finish all the pieces? When did you start? How long?
Yeah, a year and a half.
Yeah.
Pretty well, mostly a year.
Yeah.
Postponed. Yeah.
That's true, because we postponed.
Yeah.
Yeah, and some paintings got done like after about 3 passes, and some, this one took the longest, maybe 6 or 7 passes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think when we talked about it, turns out neither of us was thinking about the same thing. But when we realized what we both thought the title should be, there's some connection right there.
A lot of synchronicity and happy happenstance.
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah, it was fun. And I think that seeing it all as whole and it's all up really points out that something that's playful and comes from that place of pure exploration can create something that's very joyful and light.
Yeah.